In this video, I'm going to show you how to do the hand over hand propeller spin. Alright, the first thing you're going to do is the single spin. Don't stop. Let it keep going another quarter more rotation. Put your right hand a little bit past the balance point of your weapon, whichever weapon you're using. Okay, your left hand, at this point, it's only there to stabilize the weapon. Okay, so you can take it off. It's not totally necessary to have that there. And with your right hand, you're going to push up and catch it with your left hand. Now the hand over hand with power spin, what you're going to do with your left hand. When your right hand has it, you want some scattered weapon, take your left wrist and place it over your right wrist. Your right wrist, rotate, throw it up, catch it with your left hand. Just do it over and over again, as many times as you want. So how do you stop this? You can stop it by doing a ninja, which I'll show you in future videos. But for right now, I'm going to pop it off your right hand and just stop. Alright, keep your elbows in. Make sure your weapon's secure.